Today I'll be opening a loot crate for you. For those who doesn't know what a loot crate is, it's a box that you get each month, like a random theme. Like, this is September's box, loot crate. So, I hope I get some good things, so let's get started. I got some Pop Rocks, Green Apple. That was completely random. I got... What is this?
That looks like a book.
A book?
Yeah, can you open it? Oh, it looks like money.
Yeah, it does.
Here, put it...
Fake money.
Let me see.
Oh my gosh, this thing is impossible to get off. Rip off. It says $10,000 right here. I think this is fake, anyway.
Well, I don't know where you're going to spend that. Looks like Chinese money.
Yeah, I would think so.
100. Interesting.
There's 500.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that was completely random.
That's cool.
Oh, this tells you the topics and what you get, so I do not want to open that.
That's the catalog?
Yeah. Whatever catalog is. This is just the... Oh, wait. Oh, this is a cool poster.
Oh, that's...
That's huge.
You know what that is?
What?
That's Han Solo from Star Wars. Where he gets frozen in the carbonite?
Cool, but I've never heard of that.
You've seen Star Wars before.
I know, but I don't remember. It's been about like 3 years.
Okay. We'll have to watch that then really soon.
Hopefully.
Oh, that's really cool.
I got Star Trek Tribble.
Is that a Tribble?
Yes.
Let me take a look at that.
I'll take it out.
Oh my gosh, those things are so awesome.
Just a random... Hairball.
They're like the best pets ever, and
really?
They multiply really fast. Yeah.
Really? Just a hairball.
Oh, that is awesome.
That's just a random hairball. It was just like a hairball.
Yeah, that's all they are.
That's weird. But it's really soft, though.
You're supposed to make purring sounds, too.
Oh, I got this magnet.
Well, that's cool. What is it? Oh, that looks like Asteroids, the video game.
Uh-huh.
Cool.
Whatever that is.
Kids today.
The alien thing? Figure?
Ooh, that's cool. That's from the movie Alien. Put it down, let me see.
My dad's been telling me about this movie.
Yeah, you're still a little young for that movie.
I'll try to...
No, leave it closed.
Or not. I'll keep it sealed for a while, hopefully.
Hopefully he doesn't escape.
Yeah. This random halo thing.
That looks like a postcard. That's cool.
And it has a code on the back. I might not want to show anybody that. And what is this?
That looks like a pamphlet. Yeah, it's just they're trying to sell you more stuff.
Yeah. And the last thing is a... blind box.
Ooh, that's cool. Let's see, what is it a blind box of?
Science fiction vinyl figure.
Vinyl figures?
Vinyl figures.
Oh, what could you possibly get out of that? Let me see the back. Wow, look at all those different figures.
Yeah, they look cool.
Well, why don't you open it up and let's see what you got.
Oh my god. They had to make this so sealed. I hope this opens easily. Here we go. Let's see who I get.
Well, why don't you look on the back and see if there's anybody you want in particular. Pick one out.
I want the That one, 1 out of 12 metallic.
Oh, you want the special one, of course.
Yeah.
All right.
I had to go with the special one.
Let's see what you get.
I think that's the most rarest one of there, to be honest. I know, there's like one glow and one clear.
Ooh, the glow ones are cool.
I'm hoping to get one of that or the metallic one. Of course, there's only one metallic. And of course, it has to be...
Another bag?
Yes, it has to be... What does it feel like? Flat feet. All of them are flat feet, of course. I have no clue.
Well, be careful you don't cut it or your fingers.
It's really big, though. Oh my gosh. They had to make these so hard to open for kids, especially.
What'd you get?
I got this.
Why don't you put it down?
Oh my gosh, he's not even on here. He's not on here.
Ooh, I think that's the guy from Firefly, Malcolm Reynolds.
He's not even on the checklist on the back.
Well, you got a special one then.
But he's right there.
Oh, so it looks like you got a lot of stuff from different science fiction things, like Firefly, from Alien, from Halo. That's really cool.
But he looks like he'll be right here, but he's a yellow gun.
Oh, maybe they're just different colors.
So, that was cool.
So, did you like what you got?
Yeah.
What's your favorite thing out of the box?
The alien. That actually does look pretty cool.
All right.
I'm curious if it's like one of those quartzy figures or if it's one of those hard figures. I'm really curious about that. It feels like it's one of those hard ones. Yeah, I think that's a hard one. Bye! Please subscribe, like, and leave a good comment below. So, bye!